I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, working as an obstetrician and gynecologist in Chirag Hospital and Maternity Center, JP Nagar, second phase. I am also going as a visiting consultant at Manithi Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th block, and Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th block. I do visit Motherhood Hospital in Banashankari, second stage also. Itching and swelling in the private parts of a lady. So those are one of the commonest causes where a lady comes to a gynecologist. So what are the causes means? Most of the time there will be some cause, not that routinely any lady will have this problem. So she has to meet her doctor. So commonest causes what we can think is, most of the time itching is more often due to fungal infection. And the weather being like this means too much of rainy days with less of sunlight and less of aeration. Those are the times when the people can become prone to fungal infections. So this is the time when you have to meet your gynecologist and she'll test you and she'll make it. One thing is that one. Second thing is itching, like any other part of the body, can happen in the routine things called allergy. Any allergies can rise to itching. And that allergy, if it happens to be your private parts, there also itching can happen. And once a lady starts itching the area, secondarily it can become swollen. So what we have seen routinely is allergy due to any inner wears that they wear. See, if it is synthetic wear, that the panties and inner wears, if it is synthetic, no, there are all chances of a person getting allergic, and because of which she can start itching, and once she itches, she can get swelling. So one thing is synthetic material. Second thing is sometimes people do hair removal in their private parts. So many people can be allergic to the materials that you use in your hair removal thing. So when you do hair removal, the best way to remove hair is shaving, because that is mechanically you're removing the hair with the blade. So that one will not be a cause for itching. And one more thing is, when you shave your hair freshly, newly, that time once the new hair starts growing in small few millimeters, that time when it is few millimeters, so many people have the tendency to have itching because of that clean part which has started growing the hair, small hairs. So that one you can meet your gynecologist and she will take care of it. And the other reasons for all this thing is, first thing is I told you fungal infection. Second thing is, other than fungal infection, it can be any bacterial infection also, and sometimes viral infection also. The commonest is fungal infection, and secondly is bacterial infection. And today in COVID times, I'm telling you, we have not seen any COVID infection for which there is a problem in the private parts. And COVID is a new disease, and still every day we are learning about it. Until it is established, until all the studies are presented in papers, that time we'll be able to know more about the disease.